Good morning. I'm News 6 meteorologist Troy Bridges with your forecast for this Tuesday, December 12th. We can expect lots of sunshine, warming all the way up to 74 degrees. A beautiful but windy day. Those winds will be gusting at times near 20 to 25 miles per hour. A new front moves in late today. It will bring a couple of clouds, but no rain, and then a big cool down tonight. Back into the 30s tomorrow, only up to 60. Have a great day.